Netherlands on Wednesday beat Sweden 1-0 after a 99th-minute goal by Manchester United women midfielder Jackie Groenen, to reach their first-ever Women's World Cup final. The match marked the first time a Women's World Cup semi-final had gone to extra time. The European champions will now face defending champions, the United States, in Lyon on Sunday. Subscribe to the channel for more news.